Good morning, my dear children. I'm your teacher, Savita ma'am from Sanskriti School. Children, come quickly. I was waiting for you all for such a long time. Come, come. All of you come quickly and settle down. Sit down, children. I'm standing today, but you sit down. Sit on the floor and keep your back straight. Yes? Right. Children, you know, some time ago, I was going to school and I saw some children, some little ones, you know, they were all dressed up in very colorful clothes. They were looking so lovely and they all were waiting there. I asked them, "You all are looking so nice, such beautiful clothes you all are wearing. So what for you are waiting here?" So they said, "We are going to school. We are waiting for the school bus." I said, "School in the afternoon?" I went closer and children, when I saw, I thought, "Oh, I have seen these children somewhere." And then when after thinking for a while, "Oh, I realized I have seen these children in school." In which school? A beautiful school where there are so many trees and there are birds and a beautiful valley around, and the name of the school starts with the sound Sanskriti School. Yes, those children were going to Sanskriti School in those colorful clothes. I said, "Oh, but you're not wearing your uniform. What is there today?" They said, "Don't you know? Today is our grandparents' day. We are going to school and we are going to go on the stage and we are going to dance and sing there." Oh, they were so excited. I said, "Wonderful." And they said, "My teacher has told me that my family will come to see me in the school." Oh, I said, "Yes, your family is going to come." They said, "Yes, yes, yes." And they were so eager to tell me, you know. I said, wait, tell me one by one. So there was one little boy who was standing there, you know, he was dressed up like a Krishna. And I asked him, "So who is coming from your, who is coming to see your program?" He said, "My mom, my dad, and my dadi, nani, nana and nani. All these people are coming to see my program." I said, "Wow, you have a big family." He said, "Yes, all my grandparents live with me. My mummy, daddy, me, my dadi, dada, we all live together." I said, "Wow, that's a big joint family. Yay." And then there was one more little girl who was standing there. I said, "Who is coming from your house?" She said, "From my house, me, my daddy, and my mommy, and I have a little baby brother is coming." So I said, oh, so four of you live together, your mommy, daddy, you and your baby brother?" She said, "Yes, four of us, they are coming to see my program, but my dada, daddy live very far away. They don't live with us." "It's okay. Sometimes they live very far away, but they do come to visit you, Hana. So don't be sad," I told her. And then there was one more little girl and she said, Can I tell you? I said, "Yes, wait. Yeah. So she said that my mom and I live in my house and I have a pet dog also. So three of us live there." Oh, I said, "Wow, that's nice. So who is coming to see a program?" She said, "My mom is coming, but my dog cannot come. My teacher said your dog can't come." I said, "It's okay, no problem." So she said, "My mom is coming." I said, "Yay, so you, your mom and dad lives in the house?" She said, "Yes." Oh, lovely, lovely, lovely. And then there was one more little boy. He said, "May I want to tell you?" I said, wait. Huh? Now you tell me. Who is going to come to see your, who will come to see your program? He said, "My daddy will come because my daddy and me lives in the house." I said, "That's wonderful. Yay. Say hello to your daddy." And he said, "Yes, I will do that." And so that's what children, all of them told me, that we have a family and we have these many people in our family. Some families have many people together, some family have less number of people together, and the children. And sometimes when your mom or dad have gone out for some work, even less people will be there, and the children and your pet dog, sometimes a cat, yes, your pet animals, they are also part of your family. Wow. So that's all children, family means? I don't think so, children. When you go to school, suppose you are in LKG A class, huh? So when you go to school, you go to LKG A class. There are so many classes, you go to LKG A. So when you go there, you have so many more children there. 34 more children are there, and two teachers are there. And there will be a Thai also who will help you in the washroom and who will clean the class and do so many things for you. And the bus kaka who drives you to the bus, to the school very carefully. So don't you think you all are a family there? Of course you are, children. So when you go to school, you make your LKG A class a family. Right, children? So it's not that you have a family only at home. When you go out, your classroom becomes your family. And in the same way, the entire Sanskriti school, so many classes, so many children, so many teachers. Wow, we all become one family then. We become a Sanskriti family. Yay! Clap for yourself, children. So, family is very big. And you know what else comes in the family? How can we forget them? Yes, children. All the plants and the trees and the birds, they are also our family. And our children? So now, children, what will you do? Now you know, wait. I have something to show you. Children, I have some animals here. This is a giraffe, you know that. This is grandpa giraffe, okay? This is grandfather. Okay. And I have two more. They are mummy and daddy giraffe. And I have two small giraffes, baby ones. So together they are one big family, joint family. Okay, giraffe, don't you want to stand? Please stand, no? Okay. So say bye to giraffe. I will keep them down. Bye, 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 giraffe. Let me show you quickly what else I have. Look here. I have a bird family here. Oh, this is, you know what it is. You see it, you know, around our school also sometimes. Peacock. Mummy peacock, daddy peacock, mummy peacock, and the baby peacock. They are also one my family, a small family. Bye, 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 peacocks. Peacocks are gone. Is there anyone else there? I have. Yes.
Who is this?
Mr. Elephant. Yes. This is an elephant. I think this is daddy elephant, and the daddy elephant has two babies. Yay! They are also one small family. Yay! Clap for them. Bye bye elephants. Please go. So, children, what did we learn today? We learned about different families. And always remember, it's not only you, your mommy, daddy, and your brother or sister who lives in the home is your family. Your family is very big, right? As I told you, LKG family, then Sanskriti family, and then you will learn it later. I will tell you more. So all these plants and trees and the birds and the insects, they all are our family, and we have to take care of them. Okay, children? So now it's time to go. You go, children. And you go and you give a tight hug to mummy, daddy, and whoever else is there at home. Give a tight hug to them and say, I love you. And also go and give a very gentle hug to your plants. If you have plants, give a very gentle hug to them. And don't forget to fill that bowl for the birds. I told you to keep a bowl of water outside. I hope you are doing it. Go and fill that. Right, children? So, that's all for today. But before I go, I want to sing a song for you. Huh? Can I do that? Right. It's a Barney song. You must have listened this before. I love you. You love me. We are a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Want to say I love you too. So love you, my dear children. Have a nice day. Goodbye.